Mr. Blazin ATM at your service. And I gotta say, I'm feeling really good. I'm making freestyles for everybody here in the nation and here in the world. I'm being recognized all over social media, but now I get a chance to go on stage. Hopefully, in the next few months, with the producer like DJ Khaled. And DJ Khaled is really great, and he is awesome, and he is a YMCMB's leader. So, unlike Iron Man and unlike Little Wayne, DJ Khaled, I will work with him best. And Drake is a great artist. He is my favorite artist of all time, just like a Wayne Rock Johnson, the wrestler. But now, it's the authority's turn to run a business and to run a show. I wish Stone Cold was there. Stone Cold was in the show. He would be awesome. The Attitude Era is the best era in the world. But it's the PG era and it sucks. They need to bring the Attitude Era back. But Jim Ross, Gary King, Lord Michael Cole, they three are the best announcers in Florida, my home state. Oh, I gotta say, it's way better than the Boston Celtics, than the Boston Red Sox, or even the New York Yankees. No respect to Derek Jeter, no respect to Melo, but there's something about Florida that makes the world great. It's got the water and the ocean, and it's got Bow Wow and every all the great stars that are performing there. Hollywood is like a mini California. Watch out, watch out. This is our time to watch out for the Packers and for our enemies. This is ATM coming at you with a freestyle coming at you real hard. Ooh, yeah. I told you. Yeah. It's Mr. Aaron Tang Marshall, the cousin of the Poncho. Watch out.